back to the start of the second qualifying session. From here, we can already see the mechanics working on the bikes to get the best performance. And last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. Everything here is ready to start the race at Termas de Rio Hondo. Riders just have one thing on their mind now, being the first to cross the finish line. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. We are picking up again live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.